honors?
All right. Ive?
What conflict here of wants and minds? Skalfar's luring eagle souls?
Cut that out. Just open the gate for us.
You colon taxo? Jin?
Maybe if I connect it directly to the key module, I can force a link between it and the gate.
It's worth a shot.
Hello. What is it you need?
Thank you.
worked.
Well, here we are. Can't say I'm keen on seeing that bastard Maddox again. But compared to all that he and I have been through to get this job on the way, all that remains is just a small nudge, and we'll be made for life. Hell, we'll live like intergalactic royalty for generations to come.
Good for you guys. Just don't forget your promise to help me get out of this cesspool first.
Man, you're not getting it. When I say we are getting rich, that also includes you. Forget Eden 12. Once we're done, you'll have enough credits to terraform your own little homeworld.
You sure about this?
Hell yeah. There's no way I'll finish this without a badass pilot like you on board. You decided to trust me, so I'll keep on trusting you too. So, are you in or not?
All right then. Count me in.
Nice. Then let's get moving. I don't want to jinx it any further.
What the?
Damn it, I can't move.
Guess after that little talk of yours, I don't need to ask if you're the right guy. You have no idea how long I've been looking for you, Mr. Bashar. Now, if you just let me take him, there's someone who'd like to have a word with him. You'll need to get through me first. Well, guess it's gonna end in bloodshed again. Himself. How can he jump so fast? I need to get him before he repairs his hull.
Crap. The gate is going haywire.
Tight. I'm pulling you out.
Adam, listen. You need to take my body back to base, then find Maddox.
No, we're doing this together.
Yeah, right. Oh, man. This is why I hate plans.
That guy alive. Now I'll never extract the information we need. You really messed this one up, Adam. I think I've worked out who you are. We faced each other enough times, haven't we? Yeah, more than enough. Hive?
Yes, Mr. Roslin?
What's the state of the jump gate?
It cooled off and is functional again.
Then reopen it! This job was a waste of time. Friend, I'm out of here. Hey, wait!
Dud, he was Lom. Drought Master Batum.
What's his condition?
It's no use. He's gone.
But you brought him back anyway?
He asked me to. I'd like you to run a deep bioscan. Look for any anomalies. Tattoos, implants, whatever.
Okay.
I'll take a look around his quarters.
What is it you're looking for, exactly?
I can't fully say right now. But this was supposed to be my ticket out of the DMZ. And yours, too. So let's just hope we find something.
I'll run a post-mortem and see what turns up. Just as you suspected, a biochip embedded in his left shoulder.
Half of a coded string. I guess this is what everyone was after.
Everyone?
I mean the Bloodstar boss. My reckoning is that the other half of this code is with his partner on Prescott's starbase. I gotta follow this up. I can trust you here by yourself for a little while, right?
I'll keep up my end of the deal if you keep up yours. Ben is already showing signs of improvement. He should be conscious and talking anytime soon.
Well, I have to get going. I'll make sure we all get a cut of whatever this job is. After that, I can take you wherever you want to go.
Is that all?
What do you mean, is that all?
I mean, is that it? Just business? Are you not going to give Dax a proper burial?
I didn't know him long, but now I realize I've lost a friend here. Look, I don't mean to come across as insensitive. Maybe I need more time to process this.
I'm still trying to figure you out, Adam. And a lot doesn't add up. But it's clear you're running from something.
You wouldn't understand. Look, I'll bury Dax near the compound and place a proper marker.
Well, that would be the decent thing to do. And Adam, don't get yourself killed on Prescott's starbase. Its reputation spreads to the homeworlds. And I don't relish the idea of being stranded here.
I'll see this through.
Adam, where the hell am I?
Hey, buddy, nice to see you back. I guess I should catch you up on the situation here.
Looks like you've inherited a hell of a mess here, buddy. But at least it's something we can work with, and we're not alone.
Look, Ben, I need to get to Prescott's starbase to take care of some unfinished business for Dax.
Ben is still my patient and will require some rehabilitation yet. I won't permit him leaving my care until he is ready.
Okay, I understand. All the same, Ben, you'll need to step into Dax's boots while I'm gone.
I guess I could take a look around the place and see what I can do.
But first, I need you to look at that hive unit for me. I really just need it up and running so I can smoothly hack the jump gate to Union. My last attempt didn't work out so great.
Sure, just need to adjust its wavelength. There you go. It's only the speech processor that's scrambled and requires a reboot. But I've no idea how it'll behave beyond that point, until you talk to it.
Hive units are known to be irritating, but the positives sometimes outweigh the negatives. I'll keep frequent contact to me back before you know it.
Just watch yourself, Adam.
Hey, you guys look out for each other.
Bubble northing insinuated Narish triumphate.
Same to you, buddy.
Thank you.
mainframe component. Enough of these and I can get upgraded.
We'll be right back. place is now much safer thanks to me. Station.
This is Nefty's station.
I finished the job.
Affirming your signature. Thank you.
Thank you.
like I found everything here.
Thank you.
I could always do with these.
Thank you.
close to the sun here, but hell of a view.
I was just passing through, hoping for some quick repairs and maybe some provisions.
You don't happen to be from the Union system, do you?
No, I'm from here.
But you must know someone in Union, right? You are a freelancer. You have a network.
Calm down, okay? Just tell me what's wrong.
I've been trying to contact our sister station at the Gauntlet. Something's off. I can't reach them.
I'm actually heading that way. You want me to check on them?
Yes, definitely. They were onto some very important research. Vital in so many ways you wouldn't understand. Here are the coordinates. Let me know once you get there.
All right. But first, let me take care of my ship.
Of course.